purple.
And I had bought a piece of property some years before I went to Hawaii to do these exhibitions. I bought a piece of property in the rainforest, and I bought a little pencil, and I started cutting some trees down, and I started saving them. And when my friend asked about the exhibition, I thought, okay, we're going to use some of these trees to actually hang this stuff on all this different life. And as I began to talk in the gallery of the director, I thought, Hawaii is known for the rainbows. Why don't you try to make some kind of rainbow prism? I wasn't sure how I'd do it, but I thought, okay.
Put it in there.